a fidget. That's what he's doing. He's looking at the moon. That's really cool.
Oh, over there?
Yeah.
You know what? It was so fun. I was like watching them, and they're like talking about telescope, and they're looking in the ground. I'm like, is it? Like, are they? Next year, then I'm like, well. British smiles.
Louise and I were in New Mexico, and is it a helioscope? A heliograph? There's a
holograph?
An instrument they use to study the sun. And it is buried.
Oh, yeah.
A long tube.
For neutrons. Or neutrinos.
It's a visual, right?
Yeah.
It's
a visual telescope.
And I don't know why they buried it. I don't know what the deal was.